I have literally no idea what this clip is for, why I'm filming right now, or what I'm gonna do with this, if I'm even gonna upload it, but I guess we're vlogging. I don't know. I'm bored, okay? I have literally been doing homework for the past 3 hours and I'm starving. So I decided, let's go to In-N-Out. We're just gonna be doing, I guess, a little drive with me today. I have no idea what this video is gonna be, but okay, cool. And we also have low tire pressure and maintenance due soon, so that's great. Anyways, let's ride. Does anyone else, while they're driving, just randomly have like a crippling fear that they're gonna all of a sudden just crash like out of nowhere? There could literally be no one around you. You're driving completely safe. It's daytime. Everything's lit. But like, for some reason, I just feel like I'm gonna crash. Like, it doesn't have to be the most intense crash ever, but any sort of crash just scares me and I would literally cry on the spot. Someone could literally love tap my bumper and I'd like, oh my God, you're gonna car crash. I don't know. I guess I'm dramatic. It's just everyone else I don't trust. I literally have no other words on like how to describe it. The two words to describe it: stupid and dumb. Like, they just don't know how to drive. I don't understand. Some people, they shouldn't have their driver's license, but for some odd reason they do. The people that literally will go over into your lane when you're right next to them. I'm right here. Hello, do you not see me?
Use your blinker and maybe I'll move for you.
It's also just it really boils my blood when people have like, you know, the little sensors on the mirror when it's like someone's in your blind spot, when that light is literally on because I'm there and you still go. That sensor is there for a reason. Do you not understand how your car works? Another thing, trucks, the world doesn't revolve around you. We all know the type of person that drives them. Not everyone is like that. I don't want to put a stereotype, but 99.9% of people that drive big trucks are or like guys with small people. You don't just get to go over because you're a big truck and get to like almost hit me or run me off the road. Or you don't get to go on the shoulder of the freeway to pass the merge lane. Like, that's literally so annoying. And it's always the lifted trucks. It's like as if your truck wasn't big enough. Like, you really had to go and lift it. And they also have the most road rage. Those are the people that if you cut them off or you honk at them for cutting you off, they'll literally have it out for you and like want to kill you. Okay, also, I don't know why I'm like going on a little rant about driving. It's probably because I'm driving right now. Does anyone just feel secondhand embarrassment for that person that's like and then they just end up at the same red light that you were at? You're not cool because I'm literally sitting right next to you at this red light and I want to roll my window down and be like,
yeah, fine.
And don't even get me started on last minute bitches. If you know you have to get over,
why are you in the left lane
when your exit is literally in a mile? And then they're like, oh shit, just go to the next exit and get off. And the thing that just gets me the most is honestly distracted drivers. I know what you're thinking,
Parker, you're filming a video.
Shut up.
I am driving safe and I'm not distracted. It's honestly the people that just sit at the green light and don't go because they're just like on their phone. And I'm like, okay, well, I'm not gonna honk at you because I'm a nice person, but at some point, like, I'm gonna honk at you. And then when I do honk at you, the light is literally yellow at that point, and then you end up going through the light and I don't. I don't know why I'm having a full-on like rant session while I'm going in and out, but honestly, whatever. Hello, can I get a grilled cheese with no onion, no tomato? And I'll do fries and a pink lemonade. Yes. No, but can I get a side of pickles? Okay, thank you. You have to get the side of pickles. There's no other way of doing it.
The grilled cheeses are good. Have you ever tried them from In-N-Out?
You need to go. The grilled cheese always slaps. Always. I need to calm down. One of my classes started online literally 2 days ago or something. Or no, it started yesterday. I was like doing work for it and I was like, okay, I wasn't really feeling it. Let me just procrastinate and also get a video out of it.
Do I swipe the gift card?
Okay. Thank you.
308 left on that
card. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, have a good one.
You too. So awkward when like you pay and then like drive-thru doesn't move, so you're literally still sitting at the window to pay. Cause like he's just staring at me like out the window. I'm like, hey, like what do you? Anyways, I'm excited for my In-N-Out. Wait, oh my gosh, I'm kind of like In-N-Out themed. I didn't even realize. What did this person in front of me order? Like, they're taking forever.
Why is it so hard to accept the party is over?
The onions at In-N-Out, like I can smell them through the window and they literally smell like body odor. Why is everyone staring at me? I swear, people have staring problems and it's like,